Shake your head on something.
Around your motherfucking ass be on some old stupid shit. You know, what the fuck you be thinking? Half the time you say something and mean another motherfucking thing.
Making the beat.
So, like, we're gonna try this shit again.
Making the beat.
Yeah, yeah. So what it is, Chill Raw, man.
Ain't nothing, man.
How things going with you, my brother?
I mean, I'm just living life, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm really trying to see what I could do about doing more shows, man. I want to get out more. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. We need to be on them Legends tours they got going now.
I know.
You know
it's
what
a lot
mean?
Of people performing that, you know, I think we could be on that same bill sometime.
We need to be out there.
That.
You know what I mean? It's a matter of time, OG. We're going to make it happen.
Yeah, somebody going to put it together. It's only
make
right.
Make it happen.
Yep.
Oh yeah, keep in mind, this year is our 50-year anniversary for the Nation of Gods and Nerds. We got the Apollo Theater for October the 4th.
Has it been
and
50 years?
Yes, it's been 50 years.
Okay.
1964.
Since enlightenment.
It's the year one. The Bob right. Nation, you know what I mean? 50 years this year. And we got the Apollo Theater, of course. You know what I mean? That's why I'm manifesting that. And I'm striving to get 45 King to DJ for me that night.
Want me to rhyme?
Yeah.
All right. Mark want me to rhyme. He said, can I remember a rhyme?
Come on, Jay.
Okay, let me see. Here we go.
Get close to the mic.
Let's check it. You feel me flow from head to toe, though my voice is low, it's all that. Tell me something, what do you call that? Original flow style for you to just go wild, I figured you knew that. You bit my style, why'd you do that? Compared to nothing but the sounds you used to. It's time that I introduced the style that I got to boost you like a booster. Consider the player perhaps before the game has even started. The smarter they got, the smartest got outsmarted. I'm tired of niggas talking about this and that. How you gonna blow up the spot? How your producer's the sure shot? Comical, economical, fake beats, figured I must have slept, whatever. Maybe I knew no better. I'm hearing a bunch of copycats, cats that copy. Poppy, turning the freshest styles into a jalopy. Relying on constant flow of the beat, oh dear, but when the beat's gone, then that's the ending of your career. I'm living a life of luxury, longevity. You tell me my check is in the mail, it better be. You never knew all about the hell I gave it. Hip hop is fading slow, I wonder if someone can save it. Cause it'll be gone before you know it. And catch the vapes. Figure there's no more Summer Jam, figure there's no more mixtapes. It's how to be if MCs don't get it together. Whatever. I guess I can remember that. That's it, Mark. 45 King. Flavor Unit.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You know?
That was dope.
That's what we do.
We ain't here for nothing, Jay.
Nah. You know.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's good to be with y'all, man. I think this is the first time we've been together in a long time.
This camera's gonna go off in a second.
It is.
Part two. This camera's gonna go off in a second, y'all.
Yeah.
You said that the last time, man.
Yeah, I said that before, but it seemed like over here, the camera's like, the red light is like blinking, like, you know, the battery is dead. But, hey, I don't know why it's still going, so.
It's magic.
Magic.
Apache.
It's because we here together.
Apache making it go.
Apache, the energy of Apache is keeping it going.
Yo, check this out. This Christmas, Hard Knock Life movie coming out. Not the Hard Knock Life movie. Annie's coming out. And I should be getting some royalties from that this Christmas and shit. So I can't wait for that.
That's what's up. So G and Locke, we getting gifts.
That's right. Jamie Foxx.
Right.
I'm for that.
So I think the Hard Knock Life is up next. So
that's what's up. Congrats.
Somebody's gonna kick something to it. But yeah, this camera should go up pretty soon. I don't know when. I'm sitting here.
Well, 45 King making the beat. Lakim Shabazz, Chill Rob G.
Yep.
You know, 45 King. You know,
peace.
Double J, the rest of the Flavor Unit. Much love and hip hop forever. You know.
Say what's up to Shakim and Latifah.
That's right.
Everybody
is here. Yeah,
everybody in hip hop.
Hey, Lock.
Yeah.
Kick one verse of that girl rhyme to this.
Oh,
right?
To this?
Right, okay.
Just one.
Yeah.
Just one.
Right, you know, because I want to show out to get
one. Okay. Here it is. Check it out, mommy. This thug loving that I have, ma, is one of a kind. Now let me hold something like your hips from behind. Yeah. Oh, you a rude girl, just let me see how well you can whine. But don't hurt nothing, don't want you to get no crook in your spine. I know you like the way you feel when I be making you blush. This ain't no type of infatuation or lust. See, in relationships, imagination's a must. And if it gets too serious, we base it on trust. You ain't the type to walk around with your tits and your ass out. Nowadays, you get agitated and spaz out. It's okay, ma. See, I'm getting my learn on. A weak man can't take it to me, it's a turn on. I know that life is hard and we live in a rough world. Keep them pushover chicks and give me a tough girl. I like a tough girl cause she's a winner. And she ain't all that tough dog when I'm up in her.
Yeah. Yeah, Lami.
Yeah, Lami. That's rocking.
Yeah, I had a cousin I loved like a sister. And when she died, it hurt my heart and it left a blister. I still miss her, cause I used to enlist her assistance in writing lyrics. Every bar I wrote, I let her hear it. HIV took her and my brother's life. Killed them slow, like carving with a butter knife. I had to watch, so please pardon me if I just wasn't focused on music or career. All these industry jokers, everybody like to say what they think they'll do. Till they're faced with the fire, then you see what's true. I was through with the questions about me and the snap. People even tried to say that we planned all that. And when I did go back and tried to deal with the label, you should have seen the thing these clowns put on the table. So that was the end of Robin Wild Pitch. Man, I didn't know my life would go like this. I had the cars, the clothes, pockets full of dough. Say my name at a show and everybody went, oh. Yeah, that was 1 minute though. The next minute, where did everybody go?
Yeah, you know, that's rocking. That's
everything
rocking.
Is real.
That's it.
Yeah, yeah. 45 King and Swing.
I want to see what the next beat is, man. That's why I wanted to keep going, but.
Cool DJ Red Alert with the 45 King Special.
It's the hard knock for your hard knocks.
Yeah, you're not gonna see me anymore because the camera went off.
So we
still recording or you wanna?
Yeah, we still recording, man. Come on.
How much longer this beat gonna be?
It's a hard
Well, the other night, some of the boys had their weekly card game at the lodge hall. And it wasn't until about 12:30 that the game broke up.
Hold it.
It's this one.
Is it?
Nah, I kicked that song to this girl earlier.
Yeah, it sounded crazy. Do another verse.
Check it out.
You didn't do the whole thing, did you?
Nah.
Do another verse.
Check it out. I can still remember the first time I laid eyes on you. You had the sensuous lips, nice thighs on you, pretty smile, nice tone to picture you talk. I was hooked from the natural switch in your walk. Kind of felt pressure, but I would have felt like less of a man if I didn't have the courage to address you. Had the face of a queen, the grace of an empress. I could easily see myself giving you the business. How you doing, ma? Tell me whatever you need from me. You look so sweet, like you probably bleed honey. It felt funny when I told her my age, thinking she would be turned off. I was kind of afraid. Then she turned around and said, age ain't nothing but a number. When it comes down to laying some lumber, oh yeah. Now I think about it 24/7, twice kept it. When I'm with you, mom in heaven, now let me hold some. I ain't talking about money, ain't trying to act funny. I just need your honey in my arms tonight, so I could show you what the thug charm be like. Pretty lady, let me hold some. I ain't talking about money, ain't trying to act funny. I just need your honey in my arms tonight. I'm feeling like Marvin Gaye, let's get it on, alright. I really like how you keep your hair and your nails done, and when you call, even if you busy, you still come. I like how you spend time with the family and cook. The way to a man's heart is through a stomach, so look. Let's have dinner after that, tickle you with the rose. The beat is on the floor. And I'm forgetting the rhyme, so I can bring it back one more time. I really like how you keep your hair and your nails done, and when you call, even if you're busy, you still come. I like how you spend time with the family and cook.
Yeah, I feel it, man.
You like that?
Yeah, that's cool.
Let me see if I can kick that rhyme for real. Hold up. Check it out, y'all. Check it out. I really like how you keep your hair, your nails done, and when I call, even if you busy, you still come. I like how you spend time with the family and cook. The way to a man's heart is through his stomach, so look. Let's have dinner, after that I'll tickle you with a rose, get you a full body massage, over your toes. Name the time and the place, I'll be there in the double. We can hop in a jacuzzi and play with the bubbles. Roll with me, ma, me and you could build the future. Getting to know each other, practicing the Kama Sutra. Pretty mystery mom, don't keep me guessing, got me wondering what it's like. Well, let me ask you this question, have you ever been kissed? From your head to your toe, down your backside, slower than around to your navel. I give it to you, mine's good as it get. And when you think of me and you start squirming, get wet. Now let me hold something. I ain't talking about money and trying to act funny. I just need your honey in my arms tonight, so I can show you what the thug charm be like. Pretty lady, let me hold something. I ain't talking about money, ain't trying to act funny. I just need your honey in my arms tonight. I'm feeling like Marvin Gaye, let's get it on, alright? Yeah. I really like how you keep.
And your mom, you know what I mean?
I really like how you keep.
Oh, it went off, you sure?
Yeah, it said caught. It said ended.
Oh, okay, okay. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna sign off and everything. 45 King.
Oh, so you still recording the audio?
Yeah, the audio is still going.
Oh, okay, that's what's up.
Okay, so sign it off. 45 King making a beat. I don't know who I'm gonna get next.
Raw G out.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah,
everybody.
This is Lock Kim.
Yo, I love everybody.
We love you too.
We love you, brother.
Again, as I said in the beginning, peace to man, woman, and child. 45 King making the beat. Yeah. Yeah.